What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if you mix salt with Coca-Cola? Let's check this out. Alright, what will happen if I put salt in the Coca-Cola? Look at that! Holy crap, did you know that? It's actually forming quite a bit. It's forming very, very much. Still forming. Pour it whole bunch this time. Look at this. Whoa, whoa, that went up so high. That's so cool. That's a cool experiment. What do you guys think though? Look at this, so much foam. Why does it do that? Please let me know in comments below. Why does the Coke foaming up because of salt? Got here normal salt, as you can see. So I'm gonna pour it inside of it. Look at this. Look how much it foams. Why is that happening? Please explain in comments below. Why does the salt make Coca-Cola foam up so much? That's pretty cool. What do you guys think? Look, more than half foamed out. This time I'm gonna put Coke in a glass and then I'm gonna dump a bunch of salt in there. Quite a bit, half a cup. Check this out. Pretty cool, huh? Why does it do that? That's insane. It foams up instantly. Let's try this again. Look at this. It's almost like Coke and Mentos, but not as fast, but look at this. This is cool. It's forming up so crazy.
And now what you wanna do is just put it over
just like
your
that.
Neck.
You see it's all liquid.
And check this out.
Then we got here ice with water.
And
then we're gonna just stick it inside
but
of the
also,
ice
if
with
you
water.
Need two hands to
so
hold
we're gonna
plate
let
and
it sit for
eat.
A while.